Hey everyone, it's Gluesticky here with another Let's Play of Homefront the Revolution. So last time, we kind of went into Independence Hall and found out it was a trap. So we got ambushed, went a big fight, and now we're here. So let's see here. I think I should see some valuables. Let's get a shop, let's get some gear. Let's get some equipment, get the remote car hack. That's pretty useful. What about explosion? This can be pretty useful as well. RC car, remote. This can be useful. Alright, I think that's good enough for now.
Prison wall. The prisoners probably use a tunnel to escape, so see if you can find where it comes out.
Alright, so it's running simulator here.
Have a look around, see if you can find a tunnel exit. KPA bodies
like
we didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here. Ethan, looks like this is where the prisoners came out. They must have a way to open that security gate. Damn, I was hoping it would just be a tunnel or something we could use. Okay, you'll just have to track them down. Find out how they opened that gate. If they're on the run, they'll be looking for hiding places. Could be they're holed up in one of her stashes. You better download the locations from the transceiver. Good hunting, Ethan.
Alright, so we need to find these people, I guess. Come back up here. The KPA transceiver. Can't believe this guy, okay.
The Resistance used to run a radio broadcast center in a building near your location. Restoring that could go a long way in the fight to win over the people of Philadelphia. We need to get our message to them.
Right, so we need to somehow get through this other building, I think, and go across. This looks promising. Hacking time. So a lot of objectives revealed.
Okay, Ethan, I'm uploading the locations of potential hiding places to your phone. See if the prisoners are holed up in one of them.
Let's check the furthest one away first. It's probably there. It's gonna get the furthest one. Go cross country running. Track and field, no?
Ethan, the Resistance has a recon team operating close to your location. We haven't heard from them in a while. See if you can find out what the situation is.
I don't want to do the strike points. I just want to go to the objective. Getting the way through here. So we just go for the front here. He didn't see me. Oh shit. Oh my god. Is he here?
getting close, Ethan. Go carefully. Looks like the prisoners have been here, but something made them move on. Maybe they're heading somewhere specific. I wonder if they have a plan to get clear of Philly. Better catch them before they pull it off.
What? They're not here? Are you kidding? Right. Let's go to this one over here then. Now we've got a lot of KPA after us. Hopefully we don't run into any more. 40 meters, that's
another
pretty close.
Potential bolt hole ahead. See if there's any trace of the prisoners. Prisoners came here as well. Hopefully they didn't get far. Keep looking, Ethan. We have to find out what they know.
One more place to go. I mean, I wonder where they could be. Obviously they're there, right? We're not going through there. Let's go through some unoccupied alley here.
Brady, you're near the ruins of the J. Harris Clinic. We used to run medical supplies out of there until the KPA sweep the zone. See if you can establish a resistance presence there again.
We're running out of possible hiding places. I hope you find them here.
Okay. Are they here? They must be, right? There's some guy here, so it must
Resistance.
Be.
I need help. The three of us broke out, but we had to split up and a sniper got me. The others will be at the docks waiting for Brooks in a white container. He's selling us a boat. Tell him to come back for me.
You better get to the docks. Okay. Find them before they find a boat.
Time to go to the docks. That guy didn't look too good. Come back for him, I'm not sure if he'll make it, to be honest. My FPS is kind of chugging a bit. I need to have a look at what my background processes are running. Don't spot me, oh shit. Go away, come on. Just leave me alone.
That wounded prisoner said something about a white container. Better check them out, maybe they've holed up inside one.
Alright, time to check all the white containers to see which one they're at.
God,
who is it? I can't see.
Whoever you are, thank you. I thought we were gonna die in here. This fucker Brooks locked us in and just left us to rot.
He was supposed to get us on a boat. Said it was all arranged. How fucking dumb were we?
I should have known not to trust a clab. $1,000 each we paid just to end up in this oversized coffin.
Your resistance, right? Don't leave us, they'll take us back to the prison. I can't hack another day in that hellhole.
Okay. Take it easy. Look, please, will you help us? 3 years we spent in the restricted zone, and we're lucky we lasted that long. If you can help us get a boat, we'll give you anything we can. We got no money left, but we got this key card Brooks sold us. That's how we got out. Bet you resistance guys could make use of it.
I'd give it to you now, but I swallowed it for safekeeping.
Old habits die hard. But soon as it passes through, it's yours. Just please get us that boat. We saw one down by the bridge. We just need you to deal with the soldiers.
What about Redding? We have to go back for him.
And we will. Soon as we gather our strength, we'll go find him.
If you're after a boat, the nearby repair station is your best chance of finding one. We used to do supply runs along the river from here until the Norks shut us down.
Brady, we got a situation. Norks have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
I thought we were gonna die. Someone must be watching over us.
Okay, so it looks like we need to clear that area over there. Just bear with me, I need to check something. Alright, we're going over there. Hopefully we don't fall in the river here. Okay, another track. How do we play this? Maybe we can sneak in and just... to play this? Yeah, maybe I do. Just need to deal with this strip attack. God, come on. Wasn't watching my health then. Just went for it. Okay, I think the RC car will come in handy. Meters, come on. That sucks. I need to run so far. At least the graphics look nice. That's the plus. Forced you to enjoy the scenery. Just, yeah, forced it down your throat. Alright, here we go. Need to put that tank there. Okay. That's one. That's another. I can see more on the radar.
This is your
Let's get some of my ammo back. Alright, time to go up there, I think. Okay, power the generator. I think with this spike over here. Yeah. Holy crap, I didn't see him. Should watch my radar more. Alright, let's get this bike. There we go. Should power this winch. Hopefully we don't find the river here. We got the boat. Yes.
I can't believe it. You actually got us a boat. You crawled through a river of KPA shit and came out clean on the other side. You're a resilient son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
Yeah. I'm impressed, Brady. I didn't think you spineless resistant types had it in you.
Hey, show a little respect, Floyd. You've been hanging around them KPA for too long. Forgotten how people should treat those that help them.
As much as I'd like to sit around and chat about morals all day, we need to move. The KPA won't stay away forever. I want to be long gone from here before they come looking for us.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, we're gonna make a move. Here's the key card, I promise you. Hell, you've more than earned it.
Good luck, Brady. I hope your little revolution pays off.
Good work, Ethan. That key card should get you into the restricted zone. Head for the gate. Once you get in, look for a guy called Philip Small. Me and him go way back. He's not the most stable of people, but he can help you recruit a team. I've got the guns, just trying to transport them your way. It's hard to move around right now, but I'll get there. See you soon.
The car, at least there's a lot of water to wash that car after he shed it out. This is a long way to run. Maybe I should just get shot. More KPA, come on. Is that KPA? Yeah, this is KPA. I can't go through there. Go through here? Nope, this blocked. Go through this inconspicuous alley here. Wow, there's a lot of KPA all over the place. Wow, they were camping here. What the hell? They weren't here before.
Alright. The card worked. I'm a little surprised. Head through the tunnel, Brady, and you should end up in the restricted zone. When you get in there, stay alert. The restricted zone is one big prison complex. The Norks set it up to detain all the people who rebelled against them. It's pretty crowded in there, and not just with captured resistance. They throw all the criminals in there, too. It's dangerous in there, Ethan. Trust me.
I trust you. Okay. So that wasn't that bad. I didn't fall in the water or anything like that. But I did die once, which was a setback. But it wasn't that bad. Just respawn and go again.
Looks like not all of them made it out. You might as well take his prisoner outfit. He isn't exactly making use of it anymore. Besides, you'll need to blend in with the rest of the inmates if this is gonna work.
Okay, sorry mate. I got your outfit. And dispose of the body as well. How neat. Alright, here we go. This Terminator kind of theme.
And we're in. Best not to hang around. Head straight to the safe house. That's the last known location I have for my contacts. Just watch your back.
It's all lies.
You're not in the red zone anymore, Brady. And the Nork security is fierce in the-
Great work, Brady! This will help get people behind us.
What did I do? I didn't do anything.
The safe house is somewhere inside the Bourse. The KPA keep everyone penned in, and the inmates police themselves. Small set up his operation there, as it's a Nork no-go zone.
Alright, down we go. Down the rabbit hole. Hello there. How are you doing?
Stay the fuck back!
What? I'm friendly.
Okay. Sit in the fucking chair.
Okay.
Sit down.
I'm sitting.
Who the fuck are you? You a Nork agent? Shit, man. You're gonna get your fucking face blown off. I swear to... Well, answer it.
That's my mom.
Answer it. You shouldn't leave him hanging.
Brady? Brady, you made contact yet?
More? Is that you? Fuck, I thought you were dead.
Small, you fucktard. You wish I was dead. You forget what I told you last time?
No. It's all good. I promise.
Better be. Right, listen up. You're with Ethan Brady, he's with me, so you better be treating him right.
Yeah, sure I am.
We're going after Simpson at City Hall. Gonna put the fuck on live TV. Got his final words ready for him.
Yeah? Oh, fuck yeah! Revenge for Walker, good plan.
We need some serious hard cases to take on City Hall. You know anyone?
Well, sure. I know about a dozen guys who'd run through walls to get into a fight with the Norks.
Good. Put a team together. We'll bring the guns. Next thing, we're gonna need a way of getting into the hall undetected. There's no way we can fight our way in, so we'll have to try stealth.
Look, recruiting a team, like I say, that's fine. I can do that spinning on my head, but are you really serious about getting into City Hall undetected? No, wait, I just had a thought. My man, Mickey Two Shoes, he's explored the old service tunnels.
What kind of fucking name is Mickey Two Shoes? Everyone has two fucking shoes.
Hey, he's a good guy, okay? Anyway, like I was saying, he's always crawling around the tunnels like a fucking spider or something. Could be he knows a way in under the hall.
Okay, good. I'm heading in soon. You better be ready.
Hey, wait! Fuck, man. I really thought she was dead. I preferred her when she was dead. Okay, right, listen. Most of the guys we're gonna need are locked up in ISO boxes. You'll need to get hold of the prisoner list to locate them. I'll send the location to your phone.
Okay, so another right. Hacking job.
I need to track down Mickey. He's our only chance of getting to City Hall. Just hope he didn't go and drink himself blind again. Just when you think you're safe. Dana fucking Moore.
Okay. There's more of Dana.
I bet Maggie would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. And problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one.
Is he sure? I guess he's right.
You
should be able to access the ISO box prisoner list from any KPA terminal up on their observation walkway. They use it to keep an eye on the inmates and stay out of harm's way.
Let's fucking do this.
Go on, Tag. Fuck him.
Okay, to get to the walkway, how am I going to get up there? If I can go to this one over here. So just around the corner.
Hello?
Don't know how I'm gonna get up there. It's like no way to climb. Get up from here.
Who is considered equally dangerous. They request to report any information for KDC on Cuban
Cotton. Alright, now I just need to get to the other side of this. Oh shit, I can't get over there. That sucks. What the hell? We're gonna need to kill a lot of people. Okay, I can't get over there. That's just great. Well, we tried, right? Except we just can't get it over there. Okay, maybe I need to just get down from here and go to the other side. I got the silencer. Stairs or something. Might as well cut this while I'm here. Maybe I can get in through there. So wait till this goes past. Alright, I'm going. Hack successful. I got it.
You got the list. Let me just take a look here. Got him. Okay, I've located Gina, Haley, and Franklin. I'll upload their locations now. Still no sign of Mickey though.
Are they coming for me? Maybe I can escape down here. Seems like a long drop. Maybe it's a bad idea.